You guys voted on the chaise lounge and we're gonna do it as soon as I can open this jar. And then we're gonna stir up the paint, pour it back into the jar. I gotta screw all these little bits back on my paint sprayer and then always make sure that this points this way, okay? All right, I got my spray tent home from my studio, but now I gotta put it back together again. Almost got it, and there we go. Now we're just ready to spray. And spray. I like to start upside down before I go on top. Make sure you get in all these nooks and crannies. Sometimes you gotta twist it, sometimes you gotta turn it. Wicker can take a lot of coats, you guys, but in the end, it will be worth it. I like you, I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend.